Hello, my wonderful family, and welcome back. Today we are starting our adventure in the Cascade Mountains, specifically Rattlesnake Lake in North Bend, Washington, home to the beautiful Rattlesnake Ledge Trail.
And that, folks, is where we are going.
Yep, right up there, 2,078 feet up.
Here we go. Yep.
Fifty-eight minutes later, we made it all the way to the observation ledge. Let's take a look. There's that handsome devil. Minor malfunction.
Tiki 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 ti. This is the Planet of the Apes cocktail.
Emma was the star of the JV badminton team. She had a lot of fun, good times.
It's lifted. For all to see, as the head of the household begins with the following brief explanation. This is the bread of affliction that our fathers ate in the land of Egypt. Whoever is hungry, let him come and eat. Whoever is needy, let him come and celebrate Passover. Now we are here. Next year may we be in the land of Israel. Now we are slaves. Next year may we be free men and women.
Potato Kugel? Potato Kugel?
Potatoes?
Jonesy is the singer of Sigur Rós. He created this cool art installation here in Seattle.
Cool.
The exhibition incorporated minimal sight with sounds, fog, and the smell of seaweed. It's pretty cool.
It's warmer than the ocean for most of the
time.
Well, presently.
This grill. Is it good?
Mm-hmm.
Best sandwich in Seattle?
Mm-hmm. Best sandwich in Seattle.
R2-D2. Kurt and I went to a presentation about the local crows. Our town has one of the biggest murders in the United States at about 10,000 strong. It is a sight to see for sure.
So building habitat in your backyard.
God, it was so hot in there.
Man, position for most of our households anymore.
Oh, wait, before I forget, this reminds me. I totally forgot to mention the delicious meal we had on St. Patrick's Day last month. Let's take a look at that. Yeah, that's pretty good. Pretty good. Anyways, back to spring break.
That's the library. This is our Clempton room. There's Emma. Let's get a big.
And we are in downtown Seattle, baby. Let's do it. Having fun? I got you guys on me.
Got that at the Disney place too, didn't you?
Oh yeah. How's that, Emma?
It's good.
You okay?
Mm-hmm. Oh yeah, I have five of these, and BMW gave me their TT bikes. So I have four of their TT bikes and 11 road bikes.
This was the closing night gala of the Pearl Jam Home and Away exhibit at the MoPop. Good times for sure. It was, yeah.
Letting us one-time Misfits play out here in center field. Very grateful. They've been very kind to us.
This is where Jimi Hendrix was buried in Renton, Washington. And that's about it, folks. Thanks for joining us. Until next time, peace.